So this is what we are going to do. Everybody will know his or her tribe today.
It
entered your ears. Yes. Everybody is going to mention his or her tribe today. Okay? So for the first person will be Julius. Julius, stand up. Hey, hurry up, hurry up. Julius, where did you come from? Julius, where did you come from? Julius come from Abakamba. So she's a half a tribe called the Abakamba Sima. But she be under, currently will be under the Kwanti tribe. Your mother speaks Kwanti, right? So we under the Kwanti tribe. Yes, you. Sit down. Clap for her. Yes. Anyway. See, so somebody is ill. Somebody is now coming to this place. Do you know where the people, so when we talk of the Ashanti tribe, where are the Ashanti tribe? Who can tell me where the Ashanti tribe is? The Ashanti tribe. Ashanti tribe. If you know, raise up your hand. The Ashanti tribe. Yes, you want to try? If you are talking to me, they are there. She's correct, but she is afraid to say, don't be afraid. Yes, Isa. Not for him.
Oh.
Hey, not for him. You see, you were saying, she was saying. Hey, I mean, when you are saying, what's your name? I will not to open the mouth and go. Okay. But she tried. Clap for her too. So when you go to Masi, the tribe there and your father shall the tribe. I will give you a key. So if you don't pay attention, when you go to Masi, the tribe that we have in Masi, yeah, the Ashanti tribe. Masi. If you tribe tribal, then you pull the Kofuloma from the Mamu. On Kakasa Baku. If you have Nswa, Kofuji Baku. Oh, we are not going to be there.